Some of your favorite games are getting a new honor. You have Ben Bernanke defending the Fed's latest move to stimulate the economy. Plus, one of those rescued Chilean miners is preparing for a different kind of endurance test. Let's check in with what's trending with Miss Poppy Harlow in New York. Poppy, let's first start with Ben Bernanke. You know, he had the op-ed in the Washington Post this morning. He's basically saying, inflation, do not fear.
Yeah, this is a major move, right? The Fed came out yesterday. They bought $600 billion in assets. That mainly means they're printing money, pushing it into the economy over the next 8 months, hoping that's going to turn around the demand picture and obviously the employment picture. And he wrote this op-ed, which is very unique because you rarely see something like this from the head of the Federal Reserve, let alone Ben Bernanke, and what he said in it. And I want to hope that this will turn the economy around. But I want to note something, Brooke. At the end of that op-ed, there's one key line from Ben Bernanke this morning to get that vote of confidence that we'll see a turnaround. So a lot to talk about that one
clearly,
today, bro.
Yeah, clearly those numbers translated on Wall Street. Transitioning to toys. First of all, Ms. Harlow, I had no idea there was a national toy hall of fame.
Nor did I.
Okay.
But it has been around since 1998. There is one, and it includes things like Silly Putty and Legos and Monopoly, of course. But what they did today, Brooke, is the National Toy Hall of Fame inducted playing cards, simple game of playing cards, and the game of life. Inspiration. I'm sure he'll have the most fans. He's not going to win. He said he's got an injured knee. It could take him about 6 hours, but he is dedicated to finishing this one. And he's going to be on Letterman tonight. That's the first interview of one of the miners on network television. That'll be tonight. And then he's also going to spend time here in New York with the Chilean community, Brooke, at a Chilean restaurant after the race. So I'm going to go watch the marathon and cheer
for
him on Sunday.
That is
impressive. I have a friend running it.
Tell him buena suerte, but I'd say pass a pina colada, I'll pass on the 26.2. Thank you very much. Poppy Harlow.
Yeah, I will too. You got it.
Thanks, Poppy.